Don't mind me while I adjust my mic. Fingers crossed. It won't crap out on me today. As many of you will see, I've actually gotten pretty far in the time it's taken me. It's where I think I can stream. I've gone up 3 levels since last time. Unfortunately, I'm now in a very sticky situation. I'm stuck between Swan and a bunch of super mutants. So, we'll see. We'll see how quickly I die. Especially since I'm almost out of stim packs. I need to get a doctor to Sanctuary. Soon. Oh my god, these take forever. Come on. Come on. Swan. Oh god, he's got a fucking anchor? Nope. Sneak on. Baton. nothing.
What's that? Stupid noises.
Yeah, stupid noises. That's all that was. Oh God. Well guys, it's been a gas. Charisma is your ability to charm and convince others. It affects your success to persuade in dialogue and prices when you barter. Shit. I don't need charisma. I've got a crowbar and a Brotherhood of Steel shotgun. Bring it. Why the fuck you in my house?
The Minuteman could use someone like you. Need something?
Yes.
You ask me, freedom's always worth fighting for.
Oh my God, get out of my house. I swear to God, Sturgis, if you are in my bed again. Why do I still have these on my person? Bunch of shit going on. vodka. Stays at home. I don't want to take him out.
Thank you.
still not have copper. Rothko Pit Boy is the ultimate of personal computing devices. Fuck you. Just gives away that I'm a vault dweller. That's all it's good for. Fucking sister. There you are.
You won't believe what's in the next issue. Just you wait.
Nat.
Hey, lady. That interview you did with Piper is really selling. Here's your free copy.
Cool.
Maybe constantly trying to kill us, but the Commonwealth never lacks for us.
Don't care, Piper. Don't fucking care. You are the least of my problems. I can use her as a hireling now. I just don't want her. Men are a bunch of hacks. I know I'm stuck with most of them. Jesus. Gun takes up my entire fucking screen.
I can't believe I'm posted outside the wall. Who the heck did I piss off?
Thank you. apparently everybody's been taken to this particular fucking area.
What's that?
Not quite 10 minutes. Let's see how quickly I die.
First time in Good Neighbor? You can't go walking around without insurance.
Insurance?
That's right. Insurance. Personal protection, like. You hand over everything you got in their pockets, or accidents start happening to you. Big, bloody accidents.
Oh, sweetie.
Someone steps through the gate the first time, they're a guest. You lay off that extortion crap.
What do you care? She ain't one of us.
No love for your mayor, Finn. I said let her go.
You soft, Hancock. You keep letting outsiders walk all over us. One day, there'll be a new man.
Come on, man. This is me we're talking about. Let me tell you something.
Oh, yeah! That's some Hancock.
I wouldn't say that, huh? Breaking my heart over here. You all right, sister?
I'm fine. Thanks for taking care of him.
Good. Now don't let this incident taint your view of our little community. Good neighbors of the people, for the people. You feel me? Everyone's welcome.
Yeah, I feel you.
Good. You stay cool, and you'll be part of the neighborhood. So long as you remember. Charge.
Who's in charge? No, waste not, want not.
A new player in Good Neighbor.
Hello,
Pawn. Welcome to our fun and games.
Hi.
You ever tried chess? Sometimes you need to sacrifice a piece to keep the game going. Keep that in mind.
Oh, God. Walk away. guess. I have no interest in you guys. For legit, though. I'm good, man. Glad to know what's outside your city. Jesus. Oh, hey!
I think you've stepped into the wrong place, sweetheart. You don't look like you need the memory den. Do you even know what we do here?
The what?
No idea. What is this place?
The name's kind of a big hint. Memories. We let our selective clients relive the past, and we don't accept just anyone.
You're cautious. I respect that. But I think I can handle it. If you'll just give me a chance.
Well, I suppose there's no harm in giving you a trial run. Now, memories involving other people are easiest. Recent events involving loved ones, does anything come to mind?
Yes.
I lost my baby recently. Kidnapping. I'd do anything to see him again.
A missing child. Oh, that's awful. I'm so sorry, sweetheart.
No, you're not.
But I think we can help you. All right, sit down in the lounger. Let's see what memory we can find.
Got the memory pod loaded up? Oh, you're not Irma.
Hey, you. What's up, man?
Hey.
Good neighbor's crazy. Thefts, murders, worse. Sometimes you just gotta escape a little to make it through the day.
I hear you. It's a mess out there.
It's rough in the best of days. But now, you ever listen to the Silver Shroud? That's what we need. No matter how bleak things got, he saved the day.
My family and I used to listen to every new episode.
You mean when they first aired? How? The last broadcast was hundreds of years ago.
Aren't there other survivors from that time?
Oh, sure. There were a lot of us ghouls that lived back then. But none of us looked as good as you. Are you really that old?
Oh, thank you.
I was in cryogenic storage for a long time. I only just woke up.
Oh, man, that's amazing! You're just like Mr. Abominable from episode 83.
Wasn't he a caveman?
Yeah, that's the one. They found him in an iceberg off the harbor. Boy, if you just woke up. The world these days must take some getting used to.
That's an understatement.
Things may look bad, but we gotta try to make it better. I got a question for you. What if the Silver Shroud was real? With his black trench coat and gleaming silver submachine gun? I got a plan to bring him to life. So we can fight bad guys and give the rest of us a symbol of something better.
What plan?
I've built my own custom machine gun. Even better than the one in the show. But to make this work, I still need the most important piece. The genuine Silver Shroud costume herself. And they actually got one here in Boston. They made it for the TV show. Will you help?
I'll get the costume for you.
You're gonna do this? For real? Before the bombs fell, they were filming the Silver Shroud pilot over at Hubris Comics. So that's where you'll find it. You're the best.
Oh.
Dr. Amari, we have a new system. Can you find a memory we can plug into?
What kind of memory are we looking for?
Our client is a mother. Look for a memory about her baby.
All right. Scanning the hippocampus. I found something. Very recent. The sync with the temporal lobes is strong.
That's the one. Lift the curtain, honey. It's showtime.
Oh, Jesus. That's fun. That's great.
Here you are. Your memory. Just relax. We'll be monitoring your vitals on this end.
Manual override initiated. Cryogenic stasis suspended.
Vault computers are still working. That's good. Checking through the logs. Hopefully it's all...
Just find it.
Pod C6. Down the hall near the end.
This is the one. Here.
Open it. Almost. Everything's going to be fine.
Are you okay?
Come here. No. Come here, baby.
No. I've got him!
Let the boy go. I'm only gonna tell you once.
I'm not giving you Sean!
Easy there, sweetheart. Easy. I'm so, so sorry. If I had any idea that we were going to put you through that again, I would have said no.
Wasn't there any other memory you could have found?
I told you. We find the clearest memory we can for the first time. That one stood out. You need help, sweetheart. And I know just the man. His name's Nick Valentine. He's a detective. Works out of Diamond City these days. If anyone can help you find your missing child, it'll be him.
I don't fucking trust you. How about that? On to the comic shop. Go here, get the widget.
Hey everyone, gather around. Let's kick the brain back and shoot the fat. Now I know you all are doing your own thing, but I don't want anyone here to forget what matters. Hey, Daisy, glad you could make it. How's my favorite? Didn't I see you on a date with Marowski the other day?
He wishes.
You sticking around. Here, Bobby No-Nose is
looking. All right. I'm getting off track.
Oh, God, no. It's outside.
We freaks gotta stick together. Best way to stick together.
Smell that. That's freedom.
You step through the gate,
You got balls.
Bobby.
What? You need something to take the edge off? Red Allen.
That's
Hotel
right.
Rex.
Who said that? Coming up to my office later. You've earned yourself some money. The Institute.
Hey, you. Looking for work?
What kind of work?
It's good work. Under the supervision of the best boss you'll ever have. If you don't mind a little manual labor, and don't ask too many questions, you're in. I'll give you 50 caps to start. Interested?
I'm in.
That's what I like to hear.
T-shirts. Oh god, Jesus.
I'll give you the lowdown.
Fucking door. Bobby No-Nos. That's, fantastic name. Not gonna lie.
Ready to get to work.
Come on. Nice haircut, by the way. What are we doing? Are you just gonna have a seat? Yep.
Bobby.
So, here's the deal. You are gonna be doing some digging.
What are we digging for?
Buried treasure?
You could call it that. But seriously, lay off the questions. The other two are down there digging already. Go give him a hand, will you?
I don't think I want to be part of this.
Side?
Oh yeah. You think Bobby will pay us this week?
I don't know, man.
Hey, fucker, get back here.
It's crawling with my alerts. Bam! Bobby can take this job and shove it.
Good luck down there.
Thank you.
Meyer lurks!
What are you doing talking to me? Do something! What are you doing talking to me? Do something!
I already fucking did.
What is going on in my tunnel?
Dude, that room was filled with Meyer lurks.
At least you put up a better fight than those good-for-nothings. Well, you stuck around at least. So I guess you're promoted. You get to be my new gun. I think we just need one more guy. An old friend. He'll want a fair cut, but we saw what being cheap got me.
Who is this guy?
He's just the guy we need to speed things along. Likes gadgets, money, and not much else. First, I think it's best if you actually see what we're after. I have some things to check on in Diamond City. Head over to the noodle shop there, and I'll meet you when I finish up my business.
Dickbag. Shitballs. Everywhere. Why are you keeping rounds in the cooler? It cannot be that important. Joined a gang.
I'll catch up to you. Order yourself a bowl of noodles if I get there.
forgot to take my motion pills. Go up north a little ways. Fuck the south, man.
The farm's not much, but it's something.
If you ain't been up to see Grey Garden, you should go. The whole place is run by robots.
That is not incentive for me to go anywhere fucking near where you're talking about. Holy shit, I just jumped to my death. That's a gun I fucking need. That railgun. Useful for most. Ugh. How did it not save me being up here? Bitch. Censored on the holy abomination. So much cultural subtext in this game. Here we go. Looks like it's still intact. What do you know? I'm getting so many fucking grads for you. This better be good.
Ness?
Huh? What is it? Oh, right. You'll pay. Here. Just like we agreed.
All right, thanks.
Now get out. I've got work to do.
Picky, picky, picky. Why do I keep getting stuck behind things? Oh my god.
Sweet. Don't think I can pick this.
I don't know which direction it is, sadly. I know I'm special. Time.
Meyer Lurk egg omelet. Fuck yeah.
Hey there.
Look how your wife ain't done shit.
Got work to do. Can't talk now.
Well, I'm going to assume I haven't taken care of your raider issue yet. I haven't gotten a ping yet, and I don't know where your fucking raiders are. That's about it for tonight. Maybe next time my computer will play as well as it did this time. Night, guys.